So real quick, a POV of the 360. As I make my way down the line, I kind of spot my section, and the first thing I do is I place my board in the middle of the wave, not at the bottom. And as I see the lip line, I lift my nose up and I place that, and as soon as that nose touches, I'm putting all my weight in the front, and that's why you saw that nose go underwater. And then that'll spin you around because your fins are disengaged, and I hope this helps.